Magandang araw! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to my channel, feel free to subscribe para naman mas ma-inspire ako to make more educational videos like this. Today, I'll be sharing with you kung paano ako nagbabayad ng SSS contribution ko via GCASH. I recommend this if you are a voluntary payer or you are self-employed. And most recommended kung OFW ka para hindi ka na mag-uuto sa mga kamag-anak mo sa Pinas. So tara, let's see how to do it. First, you need to go to SSS website. So that's www.sss.gov.ph. On the right corner of the screen, i-click nyo yung member portal or member button para ma-access nyo yung portal. You will be directed sa members portal once ma-click nyo yung member na button. So ito na yung members portal. If you are already registered, just enter your username and password and click the CAPTCHA and click Submit. Otherwise, if hindi pa kayo registered, click nyo yung link on the right part of the screen, not yet registered in my SSS, then just follow the instructions for registration. Once you're logged in, ito yung makikita nyong mga tabs sa screen or mga menus. Just go to Payment Reference Number, PRN Contributions, and choose the Generate PRN. Then, you'll see sa screen yung details of your PRN, which you will be using kapag nagbayad kayo ng SSS contributions nyo. So, you have the PRN, the applicable period, the SS amount, the total, and the due date. By the way, yung pay na button dun sa my last part, naka-disable siya, which means you cannot use that option for payment. You can also click this icon to download yung statement of account, which you can present sa SSS when you want to make payment directly sa SSS office or if you plan to pay sa mga SSS accredited banks or collection partners. Ito yung statement of account when you downloaded it. Feel free to print it, especially nga kapag kayo ay magbabayad sa mga SSS accredited banks or collecting partners or sa SSS office. I personally prefer paying through GCash kasi most of the time, real-time yung processing and convenient pa. User-friendly naman din yung GCash. Just log in to your GCash account, then choose nyo yung bills payment, makikita nyo dun yung government, and look for SSS, then just enter the information required and make the payment. As you may see, walang transaction fee yung pagbayad ng SSS, which is good kasi if magbabayad ka sa bank or collecting partners, I believe may transaction fee and not to mention yung pamasahe mo pagpunta at pauwi. At mabilis din siya. Actually, within 24 hours, you will receive an SMS na your payment has been posted. Para ma-double check nyo rin yung contributions nyo if posted na ba talaga, go back dun sa SSS member portal, then click nyo ulit yung PRN contribution and choose PRN payments. So there, you can already see that your payment has been posted. I've been doing this actually for 2 consecutive years now because it is convenient. You can also check yung monthly contributions nyo just to triple check if posted na. So you just go to monthly contributions na tab to see yung posted contributions. So there you go. I hope you've learned something from me today. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Stay safe, stay healthy, and God bless!